What happened?
You okay?
It's just the wedding. I just want to make sure everybody has fun.
It's going to be fantastic.
Can I offer you a pre-wedding trip beverage?
I actually had a question. Somebody was telling me about a club Mile High. Is that like a credit card thing where you have to sign up?
Okay.
Due to severe weather, we're being rerouted to the island of Jamaica.
We're supposed to be getting married in 4 days.
Hey, it's going to be fun, okay?
Welcome to Hedonism 2.
Little Jerry, what are you saying? Bye-bye. Are you
feeling? What if my brother can't get here?
This place is paradise.
Plants, my boy.
Are you? I'll have one of those.
It's on me.
It's all inclusive.
Okay, well, second one's on me too. Are you feeling
like I think it's a Caribbean thing.
I'm getting married at a swingers resort.
This is the nudist colony? You're sick, buddy.
I hate to have to say this, pal. We're enemies now. By the way, that hat's stupid.
You ladies mind if I join?
Ladies, I don't buy it unless you want me to.
Beautiful girl, man.
It does seem like she's looking over here.
Are you ladies ready?
Just what the doctor orders.
What did you get up to last night?
What happened? It was a good night.
What happened with the girl?
I don't know.
Dude, what the hell?
I got a couple of questions for this guy right here.
What is he talking about, Tom?
He slept with another woman.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh, he's sexy.
I don't think I did anything.
Come on, wait.
You think it's too late to fix this?
I just really need this to work. It's going to be great.
I promise you, you're going to have the wedding of your dreams.
You want to go check out the nude pool?
Oh, I like it.
This is a party. Oh. Well done. Yes!
Oh. I knew you'd come around for some of that Ricky Dick.
Hi guys, did you know that Home Alone is not just any successful comedy movie, it was a record holder for nearly 30 years. Until the Chinese blockbuster Never Say Die was released in 2017, Home Alone was the highest grossing comedy film of all time, and it's definitely worth its title. Let us know what your favourite comedy film is. And also, remember to click below to subscribe on the side for more great content.